So move the CG forward a bit. So this should be the most aft CG that I'm able to have enough control to fly. The fences may be degrading performance. So whatever value they have in controlling the pitch, I can also accomplish the same thing with CG. So for floating around in thermal mode, the control is fine. Full nose down. Yep, it's a challenge to fly on those downwind turns. CG's moved a little bit forward. So with the last CG, this was float settings, and it heads down. So, enough to make a difference on trim. Too slow. Winds are picking up a little bit. Cruise trim. It was full opposite aileron for an awful long time. So the CG is much better for flying. The rotor there.